your name is Gunnar, though. That's an Arsenal fan. Are you a football fan?
It is. I'm not a huge football fan, but after hearing Nick speak about it, I think that that's completely coincidental, which is even more funny, I think.
And you're wearing red today. I mean, I'm a Tottenham fan, so...
Oh, okay. I know nothing about colours, but here I am.
So, Maisie, you're living the dream right now. What would be the absolute dream? Are you absolutely in it right now?
I mean, I think, like most people, my dream in life is to have just be stable, just be, like, and be set for life. And I think, like, the things I enjoy in life are living my own life and not just being a film star. And so if I can get a nice balance between the two and, like, be loving everything that I'm doing at home and in my career, I think that would be perfect.
I think the big fat tick next to that. I love that. And what is there that Maisie Williams can't do? Because I feel like you can do everything.
I can't play football at all. And I couldn't, like, even if I knew, I don't think I'd be able to do it.
What about singing?
Singing, like, I give it my best go in the shower. I'm a good shower singer.
Look how Beyonce I feel.
Absolutely.
Great, thank you very much indeed.
Thank
and
you.
And that is amazing.
Thanks.
That is dream come true.
I can't believe it.
Thank you.